This video sums up all the weird signs of high testosterone in men.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
High testosterone results in sharper memory and cognitive function. Men with higher levels of testosterone score better in tests of verbal fluency and spatial memory. Testosterone plays a role in preventing brain tissue decay. There is evidence that testosterone exerts neuroprotective benefits and protects the brain tissue against oxidative stress. This is why brain fog, memory loss, and difficulty focusing are all side effects of low testosterone. Furthermore, men with low testosterone have an increased incidence of Alzheimer's. Squared and more pronounced jawline. Typical high T levels shape your body sharp and edgy. Higher testosterone typically causes a wider and bonier facial area. This results in a wider face, sharp cheekbones, and a rectangular chin. Another weird sign in many with high T is a larger Adam's apple and with that a deeper voice. During puberty, a boy's voice typically deepens because of the increase in testosterone at that age. A very good byproduct of higher T levels is higher bone density. Not only does this make the frame as a whole larger than in other men with the typical broad shoulders, it also makes the bones less susceptible to fractures. Next sign, lots of body and facial hair. On the flip side, having low levels of testosterone can lead to loss of hair on the body and face. Increased strength and more muscle mass than average are things that are by most people recognized as a sign of high T. On top of that, guys with higher T levels build muscle more easily, even with lighter workouts, than men that work out harder but with low levels of testosterone. Higher metabolic rate. This is exactly why your body carries more muscle and less fat when on higher levels of testosterone. Increased libido or sex drive is a typical sign of higher T. Most already know that testosterone defines the ability to gain muscle, lose fat, and express sexuality. Testosterone is a sex hormone after all, and the higher the levels in a man, the more he is susceptible to his urges. In addition, men with higher T than average also get more frequent, harder, and longer erections. On the downside of higher T levels is male pattern baldness, but only in men with genetic predisposition. Aggressive and more competitive behavior. It is a typical sign of being a man in general, built for survival more than a woman. This all binds together with the larger frame and stronger physique, since the beginning of our evolution as a species, men are responsible for the protection of their family. Testosterone plays a major role in your mental health. High testosterone levels are associated with feelings of well-being and confidence. Men with high testosterone have a more positive outlook in general. Studies have shown that testosterone exerts a significant positive impact on mood. On the flip side, having low levels of testosterone leads to having increased levels of anxiety, chronic stress, and depression. This is why men receiving testosterone replacement therapy report significant improvements in mood. Increased appetite for risk and higher impulsiveness. Guys with higher T levels are more impulsive and take more risk than their average counterparts. Thanks for watching, and if you're not sure about the 10 signs of lower T levels, make sure to watch this video next.